Hey, Pete. This lab monitors the health of marine life. And we've got a bunch of medicine on site if you need it. But the effects these diseases have, they're just... They are not something any living creature should go through.
Looks like there's a bacterial infection in the fish. I better take care of it before the food supply is contaminated. Found an antibacterial spray in the lab that should heal the fish. I just need to spray it over the water. And fast, before people start getting sick. First step, get to...
I bet whatever's in those barrels caused the problem. Gotta get him out of the water.
Just call me your friendly neighborhood garbage man. These barrels are smarter than some of the guys I usually fight. Now that it's clear, this is a perfect spot to spray.
Three rows on that one. Three rows. Break all that down.
If I spread it evenly, the water currents will take it far and wide. Gotta cover a wide area. The fish will spread it to other fish, which is good. There's not much for me to swing from further out.
Based on the water currents, there's another area I need to hit.
More barrels. Definitely the source of the bacteria. I'll get rid of them. Great thing about barrels, they don't shoot at me. The downside is, I don't think these barrels appreciate my clips. All clear to spray. Come on, fishy fishies. This is good for you. This is why I never had an aquarium. I bet someone calls this into Jameson as Spider-Man, water polluter. Okay, time to find a spot to scan my finny friends and make sure they're cured. All clean. Well, by the standards of the docks. We stopped an outbreak before it started. It'll be tough for Oscorp to argue this station isn't pulling its weight.